Hello and welcome everyone, I'm the Sparrow's Journey and this is, as you can see, Alien Isolation. I hope you enjoy this. Between you and me, this sort of relationship we have, if one of us likes it, I'll be happy. Let's see what we can craft. I am pretty much sure a noisemaker will help me. When we last left off, we had a pretty cool encounter with the beastie. Cool as in, I pretty much shed all my pants. I don't have a blasting cap, so I cannot make that. It's unfortunate that I can't... Oh, I can make a smoke bomb as well. But will this avoid the beastie? I bet not. I already have one, so I'll stay with that one. And I'll select the noisemaker. I bet this is my biggest friend in the island isolation right now. Oh my god. I'm moving stuff. I don't want to move stuff. Where is the beastie? When we last left off, we found out that we need to check Morley's rooms. The beast is still around here. That phase where we needed to escape the beast still isn't over. Definitely not over. I'm dead. I'm so dead! Well, that started right. I have a big stomach hole. At least I can eat more. Hi! That's a pretty huge hand. I thought that the noisemaker would keep her busy a little bit more. Wait, why am I treating it as a female? I don't even know if it's a female or a male. It's probably a male, because the female is the one that lays down the eggs. But I didn't see it on the radar. So that's kind of unfair. You know what? I'm gonna use the ventilating system. Even though I think it can hit us here. It's just in front of us. Just right here. That side. Still nothing on the radar. I can hear it, but I have no idea where it comes from. On my left. Mm-hmm. Right in front of me! As you probably can see it as well. What kind of weird spines it has on her back? No, please, we're gonna go to the ventilating system. Go there. It sounds so jelly. Like a jellyfish. Okay, I hope it's going away now. Let's throw this little device over there. Maybe it will keep her busy. Keep him busy, whatever. So we need room A29, 26, and C something. A29, here's the first one we can explore. Oh lord. That's a lot of blood. Search. Oh, we got the... at the very first try. Well, that was very lucky. Which room is this? A29, is it? Return to Dr. Coleman. Now that's the easy part. I was kidding. Just freaking kidding. Cannot see it. Will not see it. I'm such a pussy. Okay, we're safe. Let's just try and look for something else. What is this? Oh. That doesn't make me feel better. Just in time. Just in freaking time. I need a payphone. I don't like your company. Please go away. Okay, where do I need to go? I need to get back to Dr. Coleman. Okay. So we need to go around here, this laboratory. I guess there would be cool things, interesting things to find in all these rooms, but F that! I have a freaking alien on my back. So we're gonna go here and then left. Okay, got it! It's simple! Man up! Freaking man up. Let's see what else can we use. Let's use a smoke bomb for no reason at all. Whoops. I want to throw it. Why throw it here, Sparrow? That's a very terrible idea. It's coming. Right back there. I think if it wasn't for the smoke bomb, the guy would have gotten me. It was right behind me. And now I can't see it. I can't hear it. I can't smell it. Because I'm no dog. Okay, at least we advanced one room. Wow! Progress. These are some high expensive phones. Headphones. With surround and all that crap. But I still cannot guess where he's coming from. Stupid headphones. There's nothing here for ya. You know, if I put my radar out right now, it will just spot me and kill me. Why do you come back? Don't move, Ripley. Don't move. I am a rock. I am a statue. Nothing will make me move. Not even a weird spine beastie. Okay, I think it's time. We need, I don't know, something. There's actually nothing. Oh, I can make a noisemaker. Let's just use the same tactic as before. And throw the noisemaker back here and then move upwards. I don't know if it's a good idea to run or not. I guess running will just call for attention. So let's keep crouched. Let's throw this back. Not so close! This was a very bad idea. Let's just walk. Let's just walk. Let's get the map. Let's crouch now again. Use the key card and get out of here. Come on! I want a place to hide. I want a place to hide! Wait, I've been here before. Yep, I've been here. I can see it! I can see it happening. Let's just run. F it! Payphone! I love ya. I would marry this payphone if I could. Well, not this, but all the other ones. I would be a slut. I'm glad I saved. That was too close.
Damn you, Coleman! You knew that thing was here!
Now, that's unfair. I thought it might be there. There's a difference. Now, the passcode.
1702, okay? Now let's get down to the dispensary.
Of course, of course. A promise is a promise. I'm sorry for putting you through this.
You don't seem scared.
To the other room to punch the code in and prime the elevator.
Then you're gonna die.
To take the elevator down.
That's what's gonna happen, Doctor. So we're gonna meet up. I hope the alien meets you. The guy keeps walking. You should be better off crouching. So we need to meet him now. Is that it? Return to Dr. Coleman. We're already there. Oh, there you are. Jeez, you scared me.
There. I'll collect my things and we can leave.
You're just gonna die. You know that. Wow, you have swag though. Look at that walking style. I knew it. I just knew it. God damn, the thing is tall. Take the elevator to the lower hospital. That's right behind me. I'll gladly do that. Now that the guy... Uh-oh. Can still hear it. I would say that he got fed, but apparently he wants more. Is it over here? I am terribly lost. My god, it was the other way around. Now I'm dead. So dead, and I keep saying I'm dead even though I'm still not dead. There we go, just in front of us. Let's just freaking run for it. Okay, go, 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 freaking slow elevators. What the? You have to click a button, Sparrow. Get to San Cristobal Medical Facility. Is that what was written? Find a trauma kit. Because we're trying to save the missy. Safe phone. Payphone, but it's, yeah, safe phone as well. Another one I would marry to. Oh, god dang it. The beast is still around there. Yep, I can hear it. You know what? Screw this. We're Ripley. Let's man up. My mother has faced more beasties like this than I can ever, ever imagine. Okay, where are we? We need a map. To primary care floor. Okay. That seems easy. Oh, what is this? Ooh! Stun baton! Is this something I can use against the monster? Select in the radial menu! Don't open the door, that scared me! Frozen guys. Always in love with frozen people. Because they're frozen. That makes no sense. So, stun baton. Okay, I have it, but... Can I actually... No, I'm not using it. Oh, there we go. Right click. Will this scare the beastie? Sylvester Link! It's good to see you again. Martial investigation, environmental controls, yada yada yada, a lot of blah blah. Audio, nothing, and utility. Activate cooling system. Hydrogen cylinder unit U6 not found. Cold room inaccessible due to extreme temperature. Oh, big effing oh. You know, come! Come at me! Oh, I need to do this first, is that it? I'm not sure what I'm trying to achieve here. But I'm missing one! Oh, here's a place to hide, duh! Not that it really makes a difference now. Can't see the big dude. You know what? Most of the times I feel safer If I just remain in here, let it come to me and go away. Because I think that's a thing. The more you remain in one place, the more the guy is attracted to it, to explore it. The radar also has a distance meter, and I should use that more often. Okay, 0.92. That's kind of far. Okay, so I need to find a trauma kit. But I guess I need first to fix this. This should be related to it. But I can't find any replacement. Is this it? No. Okay, screw it. I'm out of here. Let's face the beastie. I'm not even sure if this baton is useful against it or not. Why am I entering a room with so many bodies? Here's the thing I need. Oh god. You're all frozen. At least you won't move, right? Uh-oh. It's coming.
Move your feet, Ripley.
Or maybe your knees, because I'm crouching. Okay, here we go. Let's activate this freaking thing. I'm not even sure what I'm doing or why I'm doing this. Activate and restore coolant to optimum apartheid temperature? I am. Go. Do it. Do it, for Christ's sake! Is it done? Oh, it's done now. I wonder what did I get with that. I mean, if it is a safe temperature there, it means that the creature can get into there as well. So I'm not sure how can that be useful. Uh-oh. I saw the little dot there. To primary care floor, I still need that trauma kit. Do I need to get into the vet ventilating system? Because the guy runs the ventilating system. What the frack am I doing here? You know what? Guys, let's get into the ventilating system. No, let's not. Because we need to restore the power. Where the hell is that trauma kit? I've never got to this room, so let's give it a go.
With all these bodies.
Uh-oh. It's on the other side. Yep. No. How would you know? He likes to play. Freaking snitch. You know what? I'm gonna save the game. Because I have some progress. I have put that cylinder in the right place. I call that progress. This is done. This is done. Oh, I'm dead. Ah! Shit nuggets! I didn't even have time to use the baton. You know what? I have an idea. Or at least I think I do. I need to activate that when the beastie is on one of those both rooms. To trap it. Is that it? Hope it is. Let's, I don't know. Hiding here. Uh-oh. Wow, I saw it moving pretty fast. It's coming. Bad idea. That's too late, Ripley. He obviously saw it. And he has some awesome strength to open that cabinet like that. Let's make a noisemaker and try to attract the beastie into this room. There we go. Will that work? No, it's the other room. Well, I guess I have to crouch. Or you will just prefer to follow the running rather than the noisemaker. The room is still closed. Come on, man. Beastie? Thing? Spine problem thing? Oh, there's one of those weird things over there. I might want to get to it. Wait, but not with the temperature. Uh-oh. I need to get the temperature into cold freezing so it doesn't follow me. Yep. Just run, you silly bastard. Freaking chicken. There you go, it's gone. Ripley must be tired of getting into closets. Let's select this once again, because I think I deactivated the cold. Or maybe not. This sound sounds like an error. And something that it's not working. Let's get to the wired thingy. Rewire thing. Oh, maybe I can activate the power to access the ventilating system? Okay. There we go.
Samuels, there's a Dr. Lingard, senior medical officer. Should be able to find out where they're keeping everything in her
office.
It's
over there.
Good luck, Ripley. Hurry if you can.
It's in the middle room. But it won't come here, right? Please tell me it won't.
It's still in there. I can see its head.
The guy's still there. Will it stay there? If I move out of this room.
Obviously not!
Okay, it's gone. It's gone. The payphone is there, but I'm not gonna save the game. I'm manning up, guys. Or just being totally silly. That's more likely the case. Am I doing the right thing? This is such a bad idea. Hello. Yeah, this is the way.
Hello!
Uh-oh. You know? Time to hide. This is my second favorite thing. The closets. Where the hell is it? Okay, just in front of me, I guess. No, to the left. I was wrong. Is there any blueprints? I bet I'm missing all the freaking blueprints. Oh my god, I see a body with no head. I'm dead. We're all dead. It's a matter of when and how. I think I just heard it. Or maybe not. Yeah. I'm just trying out everyone's closets to see which one is the most comfortable one.
Let's go.
Oh, he has a head. Just doesn't have intestines. Am I in the right place? Why do I have a flare? Not that it will make a difference. When the guy picks you up, you're dead. What is this noise? What the? Even the smallest noises makes me shit the crap out of me. Hygiene area. It's completely the other way around. I love my navigating capabilities. Okay. Got it. Hello, Mr. Stan. Nice to meet you. Over here, just over here with a skeleton. Nothing makes me more happy
than watching a skeleton.
Will the guy spot me here? Oh, it's still afar. It's still far, yep. Is it? It is. Do you have to use the terminal? I don't even know what I'm doing anymore, honestly. Blah, blah, blah. Death certificate. Thank you. Bad path. That doesn't make me feel better. Report Lingard.
Mrs. Lingard, senior medical officer at Sevastopol Station. I want to... I have been placed under duress with regards to the compromise patient zero. And Ransom, Season's head of operations, he made certain threats for my career and my certification. I want that on record.
God,
help me.
That woman needed help. I didn't know what type of parasite she had encountered, but it had planted something inside her. I am so sorry. I had no way of knowing what would happen.
Search operating theater for trauma kit. If there's something I want to keep from that video, is that the lady looked like a chimpanzee. Okay, where we need to go? Very far from where we are now. Completely normal. Okay, and the guy is out there. I believe he's... I believe he's far, but... Nope, he's very close. Too close. There he is. With his jelly sounds. And he went that way. Okay, he's going away. He's running from me.
He's a little puzzle.
Oh! Freaking hell! He's getting close again. Why, man? Why? Oh, he's so close. I think he got attracted by what just happened. is very close. If there's one thing the beast is afraid of, is fire, but this fire won't help me. It actually blocked me the way! I had to turn right here, I guess. But now I have to go the other way around. And I need a payphone. Okay, let's man up. Let's go. That's a no-no way. So we have to go all around this way. I do feel I opened the map too many times and I apologize, but I don't want to spend more time here than what I actually need to. He's close. Nope, this is the way, I think. And I need a place to hide. What is this? Medical thingy? I can heal myself here? Cool. That's not what I need, though. I just need a payphone! Obviously, you won't find a payphone in the welcome area. Or the laundry area? Is that it? Can't see it. So I need to turn left here. 62 is still far. You know what? That certainly sounds far. This way is blocked. How the frack am I getting down there? Search operating theater for trauma kit. I need to use the stairs again? There's a room in here. Okay, maybe I need to use the ventilating system. This way is blocked. Maybe I just need to hide first. I hate these noises. Okay, left or right? Left. Oh, there you go. This is a sign that I had never been here. So that's cool. Do I see a payphone? Yes, how do I get to it? Oh, that would be so easy if it wasn't for the freaking fire. Click it! God dang it. Last time I saved the game, finishing an episode, it was not an easy one. That's why I get scared when I don't click it at first. I hope you enjoy this, because I didn't. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you next time with more Alien and Mr. Scary Sparrow. Bye-bye.